This has never been about you. This story is about Edge and myself. It's not about you. It's never been about you. It never will be about you. You are nothing more than jealous of your friend, Edge. But I see that look in your eye. I see that look. I know what you want. I'll tell you what you want. I know you better than you know yourself. You want one more match.
Absolutely not, Randy. Absolutely not. I'm out here to defend my friend.
Please, 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 to defend your friend. Come on, you and Edge, you're both the same. You can't accept the fact that this something you love more than anything in the world was taken away from you before you were ready to say goodbye. Now, I know you are not medically cleared to compete, but I got a way around that, you see. Tonight, Christian versus Orton, unsanctioned. What do you say? Hey, just so you know, that offer expires by the end of the night. And if you don't accept, then it just proves what we all already know. That you're nothing more than a coward.
I hear voices in my head, they counsel me.